group of families that holds a destiny. In head with the darkest one, they rule the economy. The Metropolitan 400 they are called, but in the end the seven families rule them all. Those families of evil set all presidents to rule, but they are all just puppets, their master's favorite tool. Without them, man, is at the floor.
the devil so many names, it's hard to see. The sick perverted assholes must achieve their goal to lose this war with Satan and thrash all human souls. Global destruction, their number one game. Or is the hole in the sky a joke of the insane? So let them have your money, just don't give them your soul. Live free and easy and remember,